us about yourself.
Well, this is my 7th year teaching, 4th grade. I started teaching at Bowles Elementary, and then I helped open Nichols its very first year. I'm married, and my husband and I live in Plano, and I've only ever taught 4th grade.
Do you have any pets?
I don't have any pets. Had a fish once, but not anymore.
If you would have any pet in the world, what would it be and why?
I think I would have a dog. Dogs are just cute and they love you and they're fun to play with. So yeah, I would definitely have a dog.
Are you going anywhere for spring break?
Yes, I'm going to Kentucky for spring break to visit some of my family that live up there.
We learned that your favorite vacations ever was the Dominican Republic. What was the best thing about that vacation?
The best thing about vacationing in the Dominican Republic was our room in our hotel had our own private pool on our balcony, so we didn't have to go and be with anybody else. Like, we could just walk outside from the room, and there was the pool, so it was pretty nice.
What's your favorite read aloud to the fourth grade?
My favorite read aloud is probably Tales of the Fourth Grade Nothing. That's what we always start with. But actually, one of my students this year introduced us to a book. It's behind you, actually. I'll grab it. It's called The Lost Track of Time. And we really like it because the little girl in the book, she's a writer. And in fourth grade, we do a lot of writing. And so I really like to read about her and all she writes and her imagination.
Okay, the last final question. If you were teaching fourth grade, what would be your dream job?
If I wasn't teaching fourth grade, my dream job, well, I think I would only ever teach fourth grade, but if I had to pick something else, I would be a book editor because I like to read and I like books and I really like to work to make writing better. So that's what I would want to be if I wasn't a fourth grade teacher.
Thank you.
Thanks.